So there's this new thing, new event that will go on for like 13 more days. Showdown. What do you call it? Showdown. Yeah, that's it. So in the meantime, here's what we are gonna do. We are gonna check, like, open all of these and upload them up real close. So let me see. If... Yep. All right. Let's go. First one. The texture on that. So this is one skin that I have so many questions about, but it looks really, really nice. The old setting, it sort of looks like there's another Twitch gun, like the Twitch Prime guns with the red team sort of ish, I guess. Now this is one headgear I have really wanted. Look at that. He's missing the cigar though. Otherwise he's all good. Wrong cassette though, huh? It's nice, I guess. Look at the sword swinging. Never really noticed it before. Look at that. Sort of reminds me of the Glass MVP thing. This is for the MX Storm, right? It's a pity. The thing is, if you even put on a skin on Alibi, her holograms don't really turn into any of these things, so... Oh well. I'll take this. This looks nice. This looks legit nice. Is it the shock drone? For those of you who you don't know, like, I play Maestro a lot, like, a lot. Look at that. Yeah, I'll take this skin as well. Since I don't have a legendary for it anyways. There's actually bullet holes in this thing. It's not holes, but... indents, I guess. One more at the back of the... Two more on the side. Oh, that's a nice uniform. I don't have any Pokeball anyway, so... Ah, this looks nice. This looks legit nice. Would have been so much nice if all the orcs can access this so IQ can have it too. Yeah, but it's just for Kite, so... Aha! That's a really nice looking skin. Sort of somewhere there. It's okay. So, what was the operation? Operation Wind Bastion, was it? When they introduced these sort of something. There's a similar skin. Am I down? Look at our eyes. Yeah, but it sucks that you can't use this. Okay, this is really nice. This looks really nice too. The Ash character model has been getting so many updates. This looks really nice. She looks better. I don't know. I never stared at her face long enough. Play that prisoner. Okay. I still haven't moved on from this from the moment I saw it for the first time. He looked so different without the hat or the cap ball. There's always something up here, and this looks so different though. This looks so nice though. I think I'll put it on for a while at least. I didn't really notice the monocle. Oh, it's... What do you call those buttons? Like, you know, the buttons that you press down and it snaps on. Yeah, throughout. He looks burnt though. A bit maybe. This looks so similar to the Windbastion skin though. Sort of. No, not really. Windbastion was a bit lighter, I guess. Voodoo bandana. Hey, what was that? White brown cow, why you... why you did this? Oh, that's all the packs, huh? All 31 of them. Alright, I'll catch you guys next time then. See ya!